sickness. This tragic incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer system will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins tomorrow. Due to the use of potent neurotoxin...
Good evening, Night City! My first guest tonight is the president of the Church of...
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven.
And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip In program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants. How's life treating you, beautiful?
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most exclusive and highly sought-after implant on the market today, Arasaka Corp's Relic. But maybe we ought to make sure our fair audience is up to speed. Karina, what is Relic exactly? In a word, if you could.
In one word, I'd say immortality.
Immortality? Really?
That's right. Relic allows you to transfer the consciousness from a dying person, finding a new home for their soul on a transferable chip. This person, they'll never be your father.
Stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Paid to get it fixed the last two. Gotta be some kind of scam.
Forget.
Gonna have a word with the super. Oh, yeah. Watch it. You'll swallow a fly.
Hasn't rained in a while.
Want something, Chum?
So, what? You embarrassed?
No, it's funny.
We've got a great show for you today on Chip In.
Hello, my name is Arif Iqbal, and this is WNS News. Today's story. A routine roadside inspection led the NCPD to the trail of a dangerous abductor and murderer. The incident occurred at the intersection of 7th and 15th Avenue. The following police footage was captured at the scene. 1038, I repeat, at 1038. Registration 2AA6244. We're exiting our vehicle now.
Copy that.
Out of the car! Hands up! Easy, officer. Relax. Shut your mouth. Oh, shit. We have a 1053 and a 1054. I repeat, a 1053 and a 1054. The boy from the footage is LeVar Martinez, age 17. His parents reported his disappearance over a month ago. Unfortunately, LeVar's life could not be saved. His body could not withstand the severe septic shock he suffered. Autopsy reports revealed the teenager was given dangerously high levels of hormones, anabolic steroids, and stimulants. The possessions and genetic material of 7 other missing teens were also found in the car, belonging to one Anthony Harris. Unfortunately, their fates remain unknown. Although the criminal, widely known as Peter Pan, survived the gunshot, he has not regained consciousness, making interrogation impossible. Please stay tuned to WNS News for developments in the story.
Yeah.